where Lowry may have got a lot of ball on that one, David, but he slapped at it, right? Very forcefully.
There's the first three for the Magic tonight. Kevin Fournier.